Good morning, my lovely students. How are you all? I hope you're fine and staying healthy. And how was your test? I hope you all must have scored very good marks. So, in today's video, we shall discuss about our next chapter, which is Chapter 2, Kaku and Lal Hawa. So, students, this is a story about a boy named Kaku, who is very eager to meet his friend Lal Hawa. So now when we'll discuss this chapter, we'll find out whether Kaku meets his friend Lal Hawa or not. This story is about a little boy named Kaku who lived in a quaint little village named Choti Dadi. Now what do you mean by quaint? Old fashioned. He loved walking to school every day. And every morning, he ran to see and meet his friend, Lal Hawa. He stood on the top of a small mud hill to get the best view of his friend. Wo kahan jaake khada hota tha? Mud hill pe. And what is a mud hill? Mud hill is mitti ka chota sa pahar. Wahan pe wo khada hota tha. Just to see his friend. So that means that his friend must be very huge. क्योंकि हम किसी नॉर्मल इंसान को देखने के लिए तो पहाड़ पे नहीं खड़े होंगे राइट ओके सो व्हेनेवर लाल हवा विसल्ड काकू आल्सो विसल्ड क्लैप्ड एंड जंप्ड सो व्हेनेवर लाल हवा विसल्ड इन रिप्लाई काकू आल्सो विसल्ड एंड क्लैप्ड एंड जंप्ड देन ही वाज रियली फॉन्ड ऑफ इट्स ब्यूटीफुल रेड कोट ऑफ पेंट उसको उसका रेड कोट ऑफ पेंट बहुत अच्छा लगता था ऑल्सो ही वॉज फॉन्ड ऑफ हिज मैजिकल व्हीलिंग साउंड्स विच क्रिएट्स अ साउंड ऑफ छुक छुक हु क्रिएट्स अ साउंड ऑफ छुक छुक अ ट्रेन सो हु वॉज हिज फ्रेंड अ ट्रेन ओके द ओनली विश काकू एवर हैड वॉज टू मीट लाल हवा वो एक ही विश मांगता था गॉड से कि गॉड प्लीज मुझे लाल हवा से मिलवा दो बट हिज विलेज वॉज टू स्मॉल फॉर सच अ पावरफुल ट्रेन ही वॉज लिविंग इन अ स्मॉल विलेज आई टोल्ड यू ना क्वेंट लिटिल विलेज तो उसका विलेज बहुत छोटा था वहां पे ट्रेन नहीं आ सकती थी बट दिस मेड हिम वेरी सैड बट देन फ्यू डेज लेटर वट हैपेंड फ्यू डेज लेटर ही अगेन रीच द हिल एज यूजल टू वेट फॉर लाल हवा And surprisingly, what happened? Surprisingly, Lal Hawa stopped just in front of him. Lal Hawa kahan gayi? Bilkul uske samne hi ruk gayi. Then, Kaku immediately ran to meet Lal Hawa because usse laga ki main ab to isko fatafat se jaake mil leta hu ki ye dobara na chali jaye. Then Lal Hawa and Kaku whistled together, showing all happiness and excitement. Then what happened? Lal Hawa whistled and in reciprocation, Kaku also whistled. Lal Hawa ne bhi whistle kiya aur usko reply karne ke liye Kaku ne bhi whistle kiya. And Kaku, what did Kaku do then? Kaku, not wasting any more time, quickly climbed onto the train. Usne fatafat se wo train mein chad gaya. And the magic wheels of Lal Hawa started flying with Kaku inside. Aur Lal Hawa ke saath Kaku bhi ghumne chala gaya. And he waved his villages, bye-bye. Thus, Kaku's wishes got fulfilled. Kaku daily raat ko God se wish mangta tha na, ki mujhe Lal Hawa se milwa do. And last mein, God ne uski wish fulfill kar di. And they finally met. So, this was all about chapter 2. Kaku and Lal Hawa. But beta, there are few more things that you need to take care of. First, never ever go alone without your parents anywhere. Aap kabhi bhi kahin pe bhi apne parents ke bina nahin jayenge. Whether you are living in a village or in a city, it's not safe to roam anywhere alone. So you will not go anywhere without your parents. Second, whether it be a railway station, bus stand, airport, anywhere, you will never go alone and you will never get into a train. Be it be a train, be it be any vehicle, car, bus, aeroplane, whatever it be. Aap akele usme nahin jayenge. Okay? So, I hope you have done all your written work very neatly. Now, let's revise vocabulary of this chapter. First word, village. Second word, uniform. Third word, greeted. Fourth word, whistled. Fifth word, covered. Sixth word, wonder. Seventh word, showing. Eighth word, followed. Ninth word, cheering. Tenth word, consoled. I hope you repeated all the words after me. Very good. Now, let's revise word meanings. First, paddy fields. Fields where rice is grown. The paddy fields have turned a feathery yellow. Second, chugged. Short, dull sound. The train chugged slowly forward. So, when the engine creates a chugging sound, that is called chugged, means dull sound. Mighty, strong and powerful. He was a mighty emperor. Consoled, comforted. My father consoled me when I was sad. Approaching, coming near. कोई चीज जब आपके पास आती है, that approaches you. We are approaching the entrance of the theater. Startled, surprised. His voice startled me. When you are done with your written work, what did I tell you? What do you have to do? You have to give it to your parents, give it to mama or papa and tell them to check it. Okay? And then don't waste any time. Just you also cross-check it and start learning it. You want to get good marks, right? In your next test. So start learning it today. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, goodbye.